Technology Agency is here at this emergency exercise because there are two things happening in an emergency simulation today. One is there's a cyber attack, which means that people are attacking the systems that manage the city of Los Angeles. And number two is that there are simulated explosions happening across some of our transit systems. So information technology plays a key role in how people normally communicate during an emergency. So we are simulating that those systems are down today.
If we had a real disaster, the idea that you know your fellow responder is big because now you've had a chance to practice together, play together, and you'll work better together ultimately.
We have people that are ready and trained to act and keep people safe and keep them informed.